Alright. So I can already tell this is gonna be quite an adventure. Considering that, well, we've been waiting for this for so long. Straight out, if we go into chapter select, I've noticed there are to be 7 chapters. And I also noticed that if I make the game full screen, it actually starts chapter, so I might wanna actually let me see if I can maybe quit. No, that quits the entire game. Okay. So just a moment. I can go into chapter select in order to adjust it with Twitch. Oh. That's a bit too much of an adjustment. Just a second. Get to place it just straight. And here we go. It should be alright. So without further ado, let's head into chapter 2. Oh. I like how you get an option to just do not play chapter 2. Okay. Chapter 2. And we get some ominous laughs as well. Okay. Oh, there is our save file. Alright. Which is in our room at chapter 1 end. So let's go. Chris, honey, are you awake? Wait. Is that a knife? Oh my god. Oh no. Chris, did you eat all the pie? Is it your knife in this empty tin? Is it not? It is your knife in this empty tin, but not. Sorry. Oh, Chris. Am I going to have to lock the oven again? Well, hurry out of bed. It is time for school. I like how Chris just gets to keep his own knife, because why not? And I might want to adjust the game volume a little bit, because it seems to be low. Okay, so ball of junk is the only thing we have. Small ball of accumulated things in your pocket. Okay. What about our stats? Same thing as usual. We can call home. Alright. It is a birdcage. When the door is closed, there is no escape. Okay. Close the straw. And after a long night, the sunrise is the same as always. Okay, can we call home? Hello, Dreamer residents, who might this be? Chris? And do not make me come over there. Alright. And I'm sorry if my little voice is a little bit raspy. Might want to adjust. I'm just not. I just haven't had enough caffeine today. Maybe that's a problem. Okay. It's no time to read books, just generally. Okay. Anything else we could do? What if you look in the mirror? What they call you. And did I see a smile? No. Guess not. The door is locked. Okay. What about the toilet for me? Can I still do it? Can I still flush it? We still do get. If you do it enough times, Do we get anything from it? I guess not. Oh. Didn't expect the joke to be repeated. Well, Cheryl's about to live in room chair. So can we just walk out? Shall we go to school again? I guess we shall. What's this time without Faza? Do we just get into class? Chris, you're okay. I was a little worried after you disappeared yesterday. Guess we can talk about that after class? And I don't get a choice, we just get to our table? Hey, Chris. If I knew you were gonna be late, I would have showed up on time. Let me adjust the game volume on my end, it's a little bit too loud. Maybe move my avatar a little bit to the right so that you can see this, all the stuff. Wish I had an overlay, okay? Sizzy, please don't kick your desk. I'm gonna read it out loud anyway so that you can follow along. Treat school property like you would treat people. Oh no, that's a bad advice to Sizzy. Okay. Next time I'll aim for the white. That's not what I... In any case, good morning, class. We have a lot to go over today. First, we're starting the reading from page number 142. Any volunteers? I guess I could read the... trouble yourself not, Niall. I will violently take this blow of humiliation. That's okay, I can... Page 142. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. Times are pretty good, times are pretty bad. Mediocre times, iffy times, so-so times. Listening to this, your eyes begin to close automatically. Okay. Have a nice day, everyone. And please remember your group projects. Oh, but we're still here. Chris, are you okay? You were, sleeping all class? Don't worry, I'm not mad, just concerned. Usually you only sleep through the start. Chris, where did you and Susie go yesterday? If you don't wanna tell me, that's okay. I was just really worried about you. If Sizzy causes you any trouble, then... Okay, I can't really do anything. But I'm looking out for you, okay? Can we talk about this? Chris? This whole partner thing? You didn't lose sleep over it, did you? Actually, my sleep quality increased, or I lost sleep from being Sizzy's partner. I lost sleep from being Sizzy's partner, let's go with that. You say with no negative intonation at all? Chris, as your teacher, there's some limit to the advice I'm qualified for. But if you're interested, I do have a recommendation. There's an FPS game podcast that helps me sleep. No? Okay. Alright, alright. What about the computer? The computer wallpaper is updated. Oh, the buff embracing heroes are now edited to be 4 inches apart. There's dialogue about proper distancing at the school. You wonder if your mother had some influence on this change. Okay, what about this? It's a bunch of roses. Looks like motivational quotes from various literature. Try your best, Astral Wolf, even if in your darkest hour. That one seems to be from a video game. Oh, Frederick, hello. Or should I say Frederick? Or should I... It's my pronunciations. Here we go, finally, chapter 2. It's, I'm too excited to pronounce properly, okay? Look who it is, the school zombie. Oh, I see, okay, okay. Well, it's only the beginning. We even haven't had much to do. We just will driven straight to class. So there wasn't much of anything besides a real thing in the beginning that I'm not gonna spoil. But let's see. Well, look who it is, the school zombie. You are sleeping like a corpse all class. Hey, what's the matter? Had trouble going beddy by last night? Beddy by? Okay. Me too, Chris. Oh my god, that face. Like I could sleep after yesterday. Oh, I see, okay. Like I could sleep after yesterday. Just waiting for today felt like years. Yeah, like 3 years. Okay. Did all that stuff really happen? Lancer, Alzey, everyone, are they still? Look, you've been wondering the same thing, right? Come on already. Oh my god. We don't even get a chance over here. We're just going back, don't we? Alright, Chris, this is it. Moment of truth. Everything we've been waiting for is just behind this. Yeah, Toby Fox deserves it. That's for sure. If we open this and there's nothing inside, will we still be... Screw it, let's just open it already. I'm Susie? Oh no. Oh no, we get another character in this mess. Oh. Yeah. No, okay. What the hell are you doing here? I'm sorry to bother you, but am I? Well, I just... Birdly and I were going to the library to do some research for our group projects, and if it's okay, would you want to come too? Oh, Chris, you can come too, I mean. Oh, of course, forget it, Chris. I mean, we're like busy with... Chris, help me out here, what do we say? Hanging out alone in the closet. Crime. I'd like to go with crime. Just crime. Let's go with crime. You know, just committed crimes. Just gonna do some crimes and go to jail. Oh my god. Oh my god, this game forever. It sucks. Oh, that sounds just... How fun you two, I'll be at the library. Chris, if you could bring her by later, it would mean a lot to me. Wait, Chris, what the hell was that? Why would Noel ask me to do homework with her? That wish match? Does she wanna fail? Wait a second, wait a second. You'll restart, okay? Chris, did you notice how nervous she was? Like blushing and stuff. Chris, you don't think she, she's on our secret identities? You know this dark world stuff. Then we gotta keep this under wraps, Chris. Is that a thing, you know? Anyway, enough waiting already, alright? Let's go. Oh, transformation time. Oh yeah, that's so cool. Oh, and we get to walk straight away, okay. Get to run, as usual. On shift. Here we are. Chris, Susie. It's been ever so long. Yeah, it's been, what, a day? Oh, that is short, isn't it? It's just that I've never had friends before, so I never waited so long to see them again either. I like some of the jokes are about the time spent. Okay, fine, guess we'll try not to let you die of loneliness. I bet Lensa wants to see us too, right? Where is Lensa? Hey, wait a second. Where is Lensa? Where is everybody? Worry not, Susie. You'll see them in a moment. Just wait here, alright? Okay. Hey, this better not be some kind of prank or something. Speedrun, let's go! Oh yeah, let's go! Please, I have something to ask you. I need you to return to the light world and go to the old classroom to the east of the closet doors. Oh, how does he know about that? Does he... Inside, gather everything on the ground and bring it back here, could you? Seriously? Wait a second. I can save, right? Yeah. You look upon the castle you first saw yesterday. You are filled with the power of immediate nostalgia. Immediate, of course. How are you going, trying to have cake without me? Okay, we can go to the castle. Can we open any doors? Looks like it's a shop, but the door is closed and no one is inside. Okay. Yeah, you are filled with immediate nostalgia, okay? So can we just go back? Oh, okay, apparently we can. To the east would probably be this room, right? You gather all the junk off the floor. Oh, of course, on top of his head. And turned it into a giant dusty ball. Can I turn off the lights or do anything? Managed to cram everything into the closet, even the rug. Okay, I see. Yeah, and what about this door? The door is locked. Okay. So apparently there are two doors. Hey Chris, so where is every one? Guess who's back, clowns? Oh no, the bad guy. Clowns. Hey Chris, don't know what you did, but hell yeah. Everyone is here. But what happened to Lensa's castle? All gone. Gone? Right, when Chris sealed the fountain, the dark world disappeared and turned back into a normal classroom. Where is Lensa gonna live now? Don't worry, Susie. Yeah, no more! We'll conquer Elsa's castle as our own. And now they're still bad. Chris, as I bring Dark World denizens back here, the power of our fountain will transform this town more and more. From now on, the enemies we spare will be recruited to our town. Oh, that's interesting. So let's keep sparing enemies, okay? So finally, there is a motivation to spare. Okay. Anyhow, why don't we all have a look around? We can head north towards the castle. Oh, bike fight! Nice! I have a special surprise to show you there. Aha, not if I surprise myself first. The last one there is a fresh and pregnant egg. Come on, Chris, you gotta let him beat us. I might just do that, yep. Oh, look at that. Look at that, little fella. The green start for us here. Security. Oh, a cafe. Nice. Can I use the jukebox? No, it's broken. It feels like we might never find the working one. Mamma Miba, I wanted to run the bakery, but someone is already working there. A cafe that serves pastries, what a disgrace. What sort of humiliating thing will happen next? Now I can check recruits, I can go for a prize, or I can do nothing. Let's go for a prize. Mamma Mina, as long as the purple girl is by your side, there will be no prizes from my Mamma Mia. Who cares? Rilsa can make me cake. But my uniqueness as a baker. Don't mind my pastries are a little extra salty today, everyone. Snip. You run the bakery though. Are you running the bakery? Let's see. Yeah, probably. Ah, thou has transplanted us to thine castle town. And truly a magnificent town of castles it art. It art. Oh, sorry. Oh, my pronunciation is not gonna be good today, is it? That's okay. 20 medicines, yeah, that's for sure. But how am something art lacking it feel it? Couldn't thou guys perhaps... You can't imagine how hard it is to read this for me. Bring in an evil ruler or something. Arty Dojo. Oh my god. Oh my god, the parties. And who is that? Wait. He looks like fighting wasn't in the cards for us. Lucky for you, just hope you don't meet my friends. Okay. It's a bet for three people or one three-headed person. I like how they have a bet at the party. No matter. I see. And battles must ask me about battles. Grazing, hitbox, pull. We reached our monthly funding goal. Oh! I will now talk about our hovel. It was dark, filled with dark doll lovers. Fed from subscription by our followers. The rhythm. The rhymes. Sorry, I keep missing up words. Working hard, no bank, no lender. We received one unit of legal tender. Thanks for donating. Yeah, okay. Oh, a shop? Oh, we are still here, huh? Oh, and we've got all the money from our save. Nice. Might wanna buy another Embaka or else. Actually, can we put this time? Oh my god. Oh, what is that? It's a manual, rated topic. Recruits, item storage, controls. Recruits. If you're spare or pacify enough enemies of the same type, they will be recruited. Oh, so that's like a genocide run in Undertale, but in reverse, okay? Recruits will appear in your town. Wonder what happens if you get them all. You can check the area's recruit status at save points. Certain bosses are excluded. Certain bosses, huh? Mm-hmm. Ah, sorry, here, upgrade. The castle town has transformed from the power of friendship. You are filled with the power of friendship-based architecture. Oh, I can return recruits. Oh, no, return, recruits, storage, and save. And we are actually getting time. Oh, so we now have a storage, nice. Page 1 of 2. Page 2 of 2. So we got our pockets, and we got our storage. Okay, let me adjust myself a little. Here we go. So I would actually like to save. And maybe go to the castle. It's a bit scary moving to a new place, but as a ball, there's nothing to fear except fear itself. Nothing to fear except fear itself. Prince Ralsei, I will keep your head erected until you need it. Oh, it's his head, yeah. Just wanted to show off your huge house, huh? No, what I want to show you is upstairs. Oh, I nearly forgot, this is where I cook. You cook everything in a giant witch's pot? Of course, cauldron cooking is very convenient. Here, Chris, see, they have a cake. Oh. Babah. I'm a little tickled and frosted. That was for sure. Hey, anyone was free to make an interception. Can we have another one? Okay, now have a chocolate one. Why don't we go upstairs first? Okay. So that probably leads upstairs. And what does this say? Second floor, living quarters. Okay. I have a surprise for you two. I made rooms for you in the castle. Rooms? So you can stay here whenever you want. I'd be happy if this place would be like a second home to you. A place that you can go no matter what's happening outside. Yeah, well, we'll take a look. Cool. Oh, guess whose room that is. Okay, what about this one? How can I? It's your bed. It feels incredibly soft, like sleeping in a dream. It's a wardrobe full of all sorts of different clothes. You could wear whatever you want. And see, this is your room. I tried to make it something you would like, but you can put anything else you want in here too. I really hope you like it. Yes, this is like my own room, huh? I guess it's pretty cool. My own room like this. How long did it take you to do this? Well, since I last saw you two, I... But you're a real weenie, you know that? Hehehe. I think she likes it, Chris. Ah, jealous, I got the cool room, look, Chris. Cool, spike bed. How can I stop myself during the night? Now I can stop myself during the night. Oh, of course, impale. Finally, some convenience. Damn, there's everything in here. Pine cones, chalk, moss, jars of salsa, pieces of ice, black crumbs from the toaster jawbreakers. Oh, and I like actual food too. It's a closed drawer full of spiky and dangerous clothing. All the clothes are ripping each other in threads. Hell yeah, jealous, Chris. Oh, coffee time. I actually have Coca-Cola here, which is a caffeinated drink, I would assume. You can actually hear it, probably. Ah, Okay, that feels good. That feels good. Thank you. All right. I wish I could prepare some normal coffee, but for now we're gonna have to stick with Coca-Cola. Which is caffeinated enough. Hey, Rosa, what's up here? Oh, just more rooms I'm renovating. So, is your room up there? Yes, I still am, haven't dusted it though. Yeah, like we need to see your nerdy glasses collection anyway. Yeah, like, how can I skip this room, of course, come on. That sounds though. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Oh, I like the shape of the bed. Wow, it's better than I remember. I even have my own bed now. Now I don't have to sleep in a hole anymore. I thought you already had a bed. No, that was for the bike. Okay. Alright. Lots of yard, gotta believe how sick my room is. A room as sick as you? Whoa, I wanna see. I'll keep digging holes until I reach your room. Oh, so that's holes. It's got a door, you know? A door? Whoa, bitch boy, you went all out. Oh, and we can interact with this penis? Yeah. There's salsa bullet in the ground here. Come visit. It's a homemade recreation in it. You found 20 rupees in the hole. Unfortunately, that's not a useful currency. Rupees. It's a hole presumably dug for fun. It's a music player. Listen to the contents. Yeah, let's listen. What did I expect to hear? It's full of cartoon splat noises. I just cannot get enough of this. Oh, okay, let's go. So what do we do now? Feel free to explore the town until you're ready to leave. Ah, like we're gonna leave now, right, Chris? Of course not. What about this? Basement floor, living quarters for bad guys. Bad guys. Oh, look at that fella. Oh, it's violently protecting the jail. Oh, so it's a guard. Okay. We're still behind bars for some reason, but it's okay. You grant alone this hellish place where we dress as animals. We decided to dress as kings is cultural exchange. Okay. Oh, and the big bad guy is here. Look at that. the lightners. Have you come to humiliate me? Hell yeah. No. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Eat it, old man! Hey, why the hell does he have a giant water fin? Jealous, are you? Then gaze in envy, whelps. Old Carol, hello! How have you been? It's been so... such a long time I haven't seen you. Dang! Thanks for tuning in. Not so long. Oh, it feels like forever. Feels like the time it took Deltarune Chapter 2 to come out, you know? Okay, I'm just kidding. As I suckle from this giant hamster bottle. Aha, Glob could feel despair. never mind. By the way, is my son happy? Like you can. You are gonna throw him off a cliff? Oh, you've been awake the entire night. Oh, that's... Okay. I don't know what time it is for you at the moment, but for me it's 4 p.m. Ah, something with my lip singing happening, of course. Oh, 3:30? Tim, that must have took a lot of caffeinium. Ah, what is happening to my lip singing? Jesus. But yeah, that must have taken a lot of caffeinium to stay the entire night. Name. Oh, your trijet has made my bluff too effective, I see. Besides, even if I threw him, he would just bounce. My son is a bouncy little pumpkin. Oh, kid, we're not talking to you. Oh, I see. Well, that makes sense. Must have been pretty exciting experience. I am excited for once. The door is locked. Okay. So you can give advice on what we need to do, because I've got no idea, to be honest. It's the first time I started. I'm so fluffing little ones. Oh, welcome to Arthur Town. Oh my god, it's named after me. Oh, or so I heard it's called. Oh my god, no, I'm so gonna love this town now. Thanks to you, Commander, we've been liberated. I hereby declare today Nation's Ham Sandwich Day of Independence. National Ham Sandwich Day of Independence. This guy always seems like he's enjoying life more than me. Maybe it's because he's a higher level? Oh, what if we go to the left though? Hmm? Oh, it's quite a wonderful town, really, thank you. So why am I alone here? A bit of self-reflection, I suppose. I do realize I was quite coward before, so I want to say, well, I still am. My cards, I cannot handle society. Oh, that's totally me. For now, I'll be living at the top of this cliff. When I'm ready to meet society again, I will be back. Thank you for the wonderful home, I will not use it. Oh, okay, Pekaros, thanks for tuning in. That's a hole in the wall. It's nothing inside. Okay. And I don't believe we cannot climb the cliff. Can we go back to the light world? Wait, Chris, we're leaving, but we just got here. Well, I don't wanna go to our group. To our group project. Oh, you do have homework? Well... Seriously, Chris, you ought to do it right away. School is important. I banish you from this kingdom until you start your project. Ah, fine, I'll do it, jeez. Seriously, don't worry, I'll go and help you too. Wait, Lanza, perhaps you shouldn't... The late kind boy friendship form. Lanza was added to your kid. What? Where'd she go? Don't worry, I just entered your inventory. I'll just be headed on in Chris's book. Headed out in Chris's book. Don't know what that means, but okay. Fear not, I too shall assist. We're good. Ah, quite we as a time art good. Gimmicky item. Even though no one wanted it. Alright, enough already, let's get going. Oh, I didn't wanna leave just yet. Good luck today, Chris. See you soon. Oh, come on. Can we go back? Come back when you finished your homework. What's the point of having a room if you can't slack off in it? I think I just made some big mistake by not going right. Oh my god, okay. Well, let's go do the homework then. Well, then guess we gotta do our project. At least we got Lancer, right? Lancer, where are you? Then guess we skipped out after all, huh? So where should we do this? What, the library? Ah, well, alright. Can hear a lot of peeping noises. Oh my god! Oh my god! Damn, I was just directing traffic as normal when a little dog drove one of those toy cars into the middle of the street and started doing donuts. In the chaos, all the cars in the town get jammed up. Thankfully, no one was hurt, but ordinary citizens like you gotta get out of here. I got some heavy lifting to do. I must go. Okay. I heard the dog was doing donuts, so I sped over here. But I just learned donuts is actually the name of a special attack for cars. Oh, okay. Okay. Why is my life stuck up in the loop of Doffy disappointment? Yeah, spoilers are bad. We shall not spoil you. Oh, play it then. I will probably stream for like 30 more minutes, then I will probably end it for chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 2 part 1, yeah. We'll see. Traffic's moving at a snail's pace. I love snails, could today get any better? Oh, the library is right here. Alright, we're here. School, goddamn project. Books, goddamn crazy about them. Sorry, hiccups. Hey, Chris, where the hell is everybody? Something seems kinda off. Screw it, let's just go play space pinball in the computer lab. Oh no. It's like the inside of the closet. Chrissy, don't think this could be another dark world? Well, guess this means we can start our project. Unless, you know, Chris, there's a dark fountain in there. You can seal it. And it will turn back into a computer lab. Alright. So what's it gonna be, Chris? We can use the computers at my house. Chris, you're right. Like, you said a correct fact, but you made a mistake. The mistake of knowing me. Because when I see a big pit, all I wanna do is jump in. And as long as you're with me, I'm dragging you into... Come on, Chris! This is new. Oh, what is that? The wires. Oh wow. Oh wow, wow. Okay. A everyone was. Everyone else has been. Deva, she's going to. Somebody help me. Somebody, please. Suzy? Cool that you are here. Just. Wait, get out of here before it's too late. Ariel? What? Hell of a study session, is that an alien? Come on. It's totally an alien. Dude, how the hell are you? I'm known as serial number. I'm not gonna read that, okay? But you foolish children may call me. Queen. Like we're gonna call you Queen Q5U37 Queen. Look, Queen, we're not children. Teens are merely big children. Stupid, big, stupid. And adults are even bigger children. Doesn't that make you a child, is it? No, I am. A computer? Smart? Well, computer? Oh, thank you for the stimuli, but I must leave now. Goodbye. Wait, why do you capture Nail? I would have captured you too, but I ran out of cages. True. Why the capturing? So that she may become my villain peon in my quest for world domination. Also, maybe I will make her face into a robot one? What? Why? Seems cool. Well, forget it, dude. Nobody's turning anyone's face into a robot. Could that be a statement of animus dissension? Huh? You wanna fight, loser? Yes! Yes, already, yes. Okay, then my... Wait, I got that second. I have no time for such frivolities and would kick your ass. But perhaps someone else could entertain you. Oh no, enjoy your assimilation. Jesus, that's creepy. Okay. Where am I? How am I? Was Christo? Okay. This. Wait. Throw aim for the weak point? Wait. Does it mean I gotta use my controller? So far, great relucent. Oh, I wasn't expecting. Can I disconnect it? Let's see about that. Oh wow! You made. And now they both seem to be tired. However, jiggle. Just a second. Get to play the controller back. Okay, and let's do the jiggle, is it? That's a bit without the heal at all. You jiggled your body the while loosened in turn. Oh, I can spare him. Alright. And defend. Oh, that's a new attack, okay. Okay, now I can press C to throw. Aim for the weak point, okay. Hey! I'm natural electronic face. Smells like a zombie. Okay. Jiggle jiggle. Okay. And the pen. You jiggled your body, the wire loosened in turn. Ouch. Ouch. And I can spell. And I do have revive mint and the glow shard still. Oh, 200 and oh. Jesus Christ, the hiccups are insane today. Yo, nice fighting again after so long. Now let's go catch up Queen. Or not. Ah, they calm down. I just used my pacify spell to turn them into sleep mode. Well, see, you're here. I felt a dark presence and headed over. Seems that a new dark fountain has appeared. Plus, they got no ale. Damn, what she was thinking missing in our dark world. If you don't do something, she might be. Were it not easy, all we have to do is heal the fountain. Yeah. Can't be mad about another adventure, right? Come on, Chris. Let's go! I like the puzzles. Honor. Alright, see you later. Oh, come on, this is getting difficult. Thank you. A green field extends before you, and in the distance, a city shines brightly. You are filled with the power of a new adventure. Cyber world. Okay. Whoa. I was not expecting that, okay. And I was not expecting the carrot to dance while lurking. Okay, so can we actually just defend and let Raza use the pet spell? Oh, yes! And that does it! Oh, a chest? Open the treasure chest. Inside was glow wrist. Glow wrist was added to your armors. Glow wrist. Actually seems to have the same kind of defense. So let's see if we can maybe give it to somebody else, like Ralsei. Oh, this seems like a dead end. Queen rolls. Oh, and what is this? Okay. Oh no. Okay. Did I miss one? Alright. Nope. Oh, I'm better to stay. But, well. What? Okay, this is a free edible cyber PDA. I like that entry. Raza wrote an article about losing recruits, read it? Yes. From now on, defeating enemies with violence will make them lost. Lost enemies can not become recruits ever again. But the bonds you break may make you stronger. Lightners, I haven't seen many of you recently. If you didn't know, an evil ruler is taking over this world. I don't really like politics, so I have no opinion on this. Okay. Oh wow. The cat thingy? Task quiz? Crossed your path? Okay. Waiting, soft voice, or raw? Let's try soft voice first. And depends. Talked in a soft voice to the enemies. There, there, it's okay, little kitty. Isn't that how he normally talks? Meow, 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 meow. Ouch. Oh, we can spare them now. And they actually count as recruits, okay? Recently something called internet is having an outage. Some say it was a secret to Quinn's know-how. Since then, it seems like she's become quite extreme. Chris, I think you should handle this puzzle. Apple, huh? Alright. Oh, I like the when the puzzles are not that hard. You open the treasure chest. Inside was fiber scarf. Fiber scarf was added to weapons. Oh, weapons. I thought it was an ammo. Okay. Well, it does increase magic, however, so. It's like you got past Nobert's force field. Nobert doesn't know how that force field got there. But it's Nobert's force field. As a prize, have Nobert's treasure. Nobert doesn't know what's inside, but Nobert will give it to you. Okay. Them background effects, however, make me a little bit dizzy. But that might just be me. Now, honey, become my villain peon and I will free you. All you have to do is hit yes on the peon release form. I'm scared. Oh, have you never signed a form before? No, it's everything else that's scary. Please abort your sadness protocol. Told you being a peon will be cool. Now, Susie, Chris. Don't worry, we won't let your face get robotized. That's something they're going to do. Oops, what you knew that. Oh dear, that was supposed to be a surprise. Oh well. Wait. It's quite troubling. Peon must be willing to assist me in world domination. Funny she had fellow peons to encourage her. So like you guys. Hey, are you like doing anything right now? We aren't going to help you. Understood, my changing protocol necessitated. Jesus. Them words. Oh my god. What is that? A giant arcade game? I shall humiliate you at a simple children's diversion. If your self-esteem eradicated, there will be no choice but to serve me. The hell, I've never played this one before. But Chris is quite good at games, aren't they? Oh yeah, Chris forgot you were a nerd, show her. Oh, seriously? I tried to use the arcade machine. You weren't tall or strong enough to use the controls. Self-esteem eradication complete. Running lap and protocol. it's okay, Chris. I'm short too. Chris, wait, I have an idea. Oh, short. Chris, if we can combine our powers, then... Look, I'll show you what I've been practicing. Magical stool form. Now we're talking, alright, Chris, leave it to me. Put your arms out. Power beast. Move your arms and I'll move them with you. Let's go. Incredible. Your transformation is combined in all your weak points. Paralyze. Self-esteem crushing efficiency 300% and riding. Commence virtual combat. Oh my god, is this... Round 1? Press Z or X if you die. Shut up. Oh my god, this is like a fighting game. I think losing dodge with left or right. I said shut up. Oh my god. Punch out, yeah. Oop, oop. I'm too good at fighting, I cannot lose this. Press down to duck. Oh, there's ducking as well. Oh, hit it! Opa! Huh? Yeah, but you could beat us! A regal loft! Oh my, that was actually quite amusing. Oh my, RR. Okay. Your life form, your life forms have exceeded my expectations. I will offer you a new exceedingly benevolent compromise. Assimilate into my cyber army, and there is only a 50% chance I will reprogram your face. Please select your choice. Perish in the chill of absolute destruction, or... Perish under the warm bosom of my hellish reign. Yeah, I'll choose to perish here, okay? The hell did you say that so enthusiastically? Is there any other option? Yes, you can also mega perish. Yeah, no, perishing bites. You could say it mega bites. Okay. Which get out of here already. Understood preference settings. Set to perish. Come on, let's go out here. The game is wrecked, you are filled with the power of video game violence. Oh yeah, video game violence. Now we're talking. What about them recruits? Must recruit them, okay. In the storage? Don't we have... like Kralz, like Lanza and everyone else? In our pockets, no? And can we encounter enemies again? If we just go back? Oh no, that would be going way back. Okay. Ale zaraz są ochy. No. O. I can't believe how many of this are cleaned up. Okay, let's save again. Sorry, hiccups. I want to go back to the city, but the way is blocked. I'm no country boy, let me out of Cyberfield. I heard that a rebel team resisting Queen. So far, all I found are overpriced vigils. Oh wow! Yo, Sniga, it's hard work being Queen's minion, ain't it? Why don't you take a break and grab a snack? Ultra CD CD bagels, only $400 each? Don't buy. Ah, come on, you can survive off the airship breeze. Believe me, I've tried. What? Want to buy a bagel? Only $80? Okay, no, it's 400. 400? Gold? Want to buy 400 bagels? Only $80. How about 400? You were crushed under the weight of 400 bagels and defeated instantly. Oh no! Not really. You just can't carry that many. Okay. Did we lose for $80? Yeah, I think we did. It's a long door frame, but for some reason you can see through it. Ah, I see. Who's that guy? I'm the hacker. I'm going after the blue chest marks. Find three in the cyber field ahead and I'll join your city. You just look like the kind of folks who have a cool city. Oh wow. These are fast. Okay. I'm just gonna walk through. And that's an enemy. Virovirokun? Virovivo? Virovivo? Jesus Christ! What the... take care? Okay, let's take care. Everyone treated the enemy with tender loving care. All the enemies felt great. Just what the doctor ordered. And we can spare them now. Nice. Defend. I wish I could go back and buy some bagels now. Agree to all. What is this, another puzzle? You do it. Wait a second, that doesn't seem right. I might have messed it up already. Hey. Bye bye. Okay. Agree to. Oh, now I have messed it up. Yep. Okay. That doesn't have a agree to all. You type agree to all. Thank you for agreeing to the spion release form. Now you are all legally my minions. And I can use your likeness for funny statues. What if you just don't do what you say? In that case, I would be first to use another guy, probably. Better get started on that then. Okay, but I'm still going to use your likeness. But we can now go here. But I would actually like to recruit this fellow. Depends. Oh, and that does it. They are recruited. Oh, can I buy some bagels now? Good luck figuring out which ride to take. Okay. This right ride is the right one. Right is right. Well, the right is the right one, I guess. Or maybe not. Ouch! Can continue forward though? Dead end! Alright, what's the deal, Twerp? Who's the Twerp? The name is Sweet Oleg Sweet? Oleg Sweets? Don't tell me you haven't heard of the Sweet Cap Pancakes! I'm not vulnerable. Guess our act is still a bit underground. Sweet Cap and Cakes, not only are we Cyberfield's best musical trio, we're also the last resistance against the big bad queen and her crew. And that starts with resisting you. What? We're fighting Queen too? Nah, Cap sent so you help her kidnap some girl. Hey, hey, Cap. You won't let anyone lay a finger on Mademoiselle's. Except us, that's not the point, Captain. It's like half the point, 60%, 55%. We're rebels, not players. We're rebels that play, we don't play, we don't play. That's it. Get over here. Are we players? I'm a city player. Wait, that gets in the way. Mitchell, that'd be awesome, but guys, no, this is our chance. Are you ready? Let's fight. Yeah? Play some battle music. Okay. Let's all dance. Are we having fun with you on the Sima moves? Ouch. Ouch. I'll see some meltdown. Oh, dang, this fight. No way to use magic right now. But yeah, we can try to dance and defend and defend. Ouch. Oh no, he snapped out of the dance. I can heal somebody now. Let's say. Oh, this fight is just too much. Come on. It's not stopping as well, damn. Is it supposed to go for someone? Apparently it is. Okay, I'm totally losing this way. Cheese is down, yeah, doesn't seem good. Does Kavala still have revivement? Hey, is this really working? Maybe if Chris maybe if we tried ballroom dancing instead? Hey, why the hell do we need Chris tech? Because that's some Chris unique talent, so. Thank you, Precious. Is that the stupid to dance by myself? Cizzy learned action, she connect from the magic menu. Oh, okay. Cizzy, I don't think you should. Happy feet, Thomas. Attraction when he didn't want. I'm so Chris. Okay. Can I use revivement on anybody? And nobody's down? Oh, I should have danced as well. Okay, let's see. Everyone is dancing. That's so smooth though. And also it's just awkward. Okay. Sorry, hiccups, not in laughter. Happens. Battle 1! Feels a bit, watch my moves, dance, dance. Hey, losers, wrap it up, battle's over. Over? You know the type of words we lost? Does it mean we can't be friends? No. Fighting's not really my style anyways. Yeah, because you're a coward. I mean, it was fun dancing, but sweet, don't worry. I think our dancing beats them. Beats them? Yeah, all mercy-like. See, when we dance with them, it convinces them we're cool. Now they're on our side. Yes. Hey, you three, welcome to the good side. Yeah, that's a good side, just cool if it's easy. Let's rendezvous at our junk shop. We jammed the door shut, but we'll kick it open. Alright, everyone, let's go. Okay, can I save maybe? Oh no. Not this Finny. Oh, thankfully they are on our side now. Oh, everyone's watching the fireworks. The way to the city is now open. I think I'll stay in the countryside a bit longer though. Oh yes, thankfully we can save. Oh, and there's a save right here. I heard this Anasimid store is a rebel base. But I realized I don't really know how I would help them. Yeah, what's up? Hey? Did you bagel? Glow wrist? Mega Saber? Auto X. That all sounds cool, but I have my keep my money. Let's actually save here. Crash boom bang, there's a terrific noise coming from the building nearby. You are filled with the power of noise music. Alright, let's save. And continue. Oh, 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 these fellas. Need to pacify them. Let's actually see. Take care, defend, and pacify. Ouch! Now spare. Actually, let's do the soft ways. Let's do the spinning with Susie. It's okay, little kitty. Wow. Now we can spare the kitty as well. Not come back, however. Can I open the treasure chest? Inside was tension bit. Tension bit was added to your items. Tension bit? What would that be? Raises TP by 32% in battle, okay? Yeah, I might actually wanna go pay for now. And to be honest, I got a little bit dizzy from all these things, and my head hurts a little bit. I must stop here for now. Let it be part number one. I will continue on later, but for now, I must stop here. Because that was quite a boss battle and I almost got my ass whooped. And what can I say? Besides, thank you very much for tuning in. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, I will see you next time, which is probably gonna be today. I'm continuing the game today, just at later time. Need to take my medicine to make my head not hurt so much. Alright, I'll see you later. Bye bye. Mm-hmm.